Hey, Stephan Haluska here from Cool Cleveland, and I'm at early childhood at the music settlement talking with parent Sarah, who has a child enrolled in early education. So I hear this is not your first child going through this program.
No, it's not. This is number 3 that we're putting through this program.
And you keep coming back.
Absolutely. It is the best preschool program in the area. There's none better. The exposure to music and drama and science, it's just amazing. And I'll tell you, my teenagers that originally went through this are straight A students, musicians, athletes, doing amazing things right now.
Wow, we're done here. Oh, that's incredible. That's great to hear. Wow. So how did you first hear about this? What originally drew you to this program?
Well, my brother put his children through this program. So he was like, it's really hard to get in, but if you use my name, maybe you can get in. And I came and observed it, and I was like, oh, there's nowhere else I want to look. Because I looked at a couple other preschools before this one, and it was like a daycare, basically. So this was hands down unbelievable. Yeah.
What's your child's favorite activity here?
He loves music class. That's one of his favorites. He likes to dance and he likes to sing and he always comes home and sings all the songs. So we all have to learn them. Good thing I still have my Raffi CDs from back in the day. So yeah, he loves music.
So what would you want to share with prospective parents who are, you know, looking into the music settlement?
This is the best program in the area to expose your children, not only academically, but socially, from the music standpoint, everything else. It's just the best program. And it's also like a family because we've had about a 10-year gap since we've been here. But everybody remembered us. All the teachers, everybody remembered our family. So that was really special, too.
Wow. Thank you so much.
Sure. Thank you.
So Stephan Haluska from Cool Cleveland signing out.